We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they're on the verge of revolt.
Someone tried to get through this door before. use these other cables to rip open the door.
Down.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
Thank you.
It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting, as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us. Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
Strong enough. Strong enough. Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Ash. To protect the city and its people, the Prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the Prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. They must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help. Vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliff and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.